Hello, God bless you, and happy MLK Jr. Day. So, I have a dream myself, and I'll tell you the one quote I know from Martin Luther King. I have decided to stick with love, because hate is too great a burden to bear. I like that. So, and I have a dream, because the homeless, we are the new blacks of America. We really are. I just listened to a CD on, what was it, St. Francis. Hooah! He lived like 1,000 years ago. Man, there was massive hatred for homeless even back then. So sad. So, and I say we are the new blacks because, you know, back in the day it was like, this is the Constitution, it's for everyone. Well, except for the blacks, because the left was adamant that, you know, they weren't really part of the nation, they weren't part of the community, they actually weren't really people. And that's how homeless are treated all the time. Well, you don't actually need to sleep, you don't need to wash up, you don't need to get mail, you don't die. It's crazy stuff. So, got a dream that America will accept the homeless. That the laws will apply to us too. Instead of having laws created to ban us, we'll actually be set free and respected like everyone else, because I'm fully human and I'm fully citizen, and that level of hatred and discrimination is just repulsive in this nation against its own citizens. So my dream, accept homelessness. By the way, when's the last time you passed by a homelessness without passing judgment? Have a kind word. Say a prayer. Do something new for a change. Have a great day. Bye-bye.